This question, we've been asked to look into the magnitude of the magnetic force that is acting on the frame. So what we need to recall is the force F.